What did you think about Black Adam?
I watched it.
It was good. I mean, I'm a casual fan, so it was all right. I like the characters, though.
Rank it 1 through 5.
2 stars, except they're not pretty stars. They're drawn poorly.
They're drawn like a 5-year-old or something.
Yes.
3, for sure.
Least favorite thing about the movie and favorite thing about the movie.
What cracks me up about this movie is that somebody had to write the lines, and then they got greenlit enough times to make it to set, and then they were said on the set, and nobody thought, hey, maybe we should rewrite some of this dialogue. I would say that's both my least favorite and my favorite part of the movie.
My favorite part is probably the Adam guy. Like, he was pretty funny.
Adam Smasher?
Yeah, that guy.
Okay.
Least favorite part, black guys always getting beat in these kind of movies. I'm sick of it.
Black Adam won the whole movie.
I know, but like the black guy.
You mean Hawkman?
Yeah. He was getting his ass whooped the whole time.
by Black Adam, by The Rock.
It's black on black crime. I'm sick of it.